MILF Chairman Haj Murad Ebrahim hopes the breakaway Bangsamoro Islamic Freedom Fighters will support the framework agreement signed with the government. Murad also believes charter change may be necessary for the peace deal to be fully realized. Let's hear more from ABS-CBN senior correspondent Ces Drilon.
The Philippine Constitution has to be amended for the Bangsamoro political entity to be established. This is the assertion of MILF Chairman Alhaj Murad Ibrahim, despite assurances by Chief Government Negotiator Marvic Leonin that a final peace agreement will be within the bounds of the Constitution.
Kung titingnan niyo, meron doon provision na the Transition Commission can recommend, propose an amendment to the Constitution. When necessary.
Chairman Murad was pleased but not surprised by the support thrown by renegade MILF commander Bravo Macapaal for the signing of the framework agreement. Murad said he also expects the BIFF or the Bangsamoro Islamic Freedom Fighters headed by Umbrakato to support the MILF leadership's quest for peace. The BIFF broke away from the MILF after the failed MOA AD with the Arroyo administration.
Magtulungan na lang tayo dito sa pag-implement ng framework agreement.
Murad was only 21 years old when he began to bear arms. Now a senior citizen at 64, Murad says he can only retire when peace is attained by the Bangsamoro people. But he faces a different battle ahead, this time behind the negotiating table. Ces Orenia Drilon, ABS-CBN News.